the International Space Station, flying high above the west central portions of the Atlantic from 218 statute miles above Hurricane Gordon. Very distinct swirl pattern, distinctive of a tropical storm or hurricane, as from this vantage point, a very clear indication of the size of the storm. The air patterns prevented Gordon from reaching the continental United States. It's currently moving out over the open water of the central to north central Atlantic.